Sometimes it's the simple joys, like collecting eggs and realizing they're different colors. Look at this one right here. It's got almost a blue tint, so that must be one of our new ones that my friend hatched out for us, and we were hoping we would get more blue than green, and it seems like it worked. And then look at this one over here. It's got like a nice pink tinge, a rose. Again, sometimes it's just the simple things.